Actor Shahid Kapoor, who plays the character of Raja Rawal Ratan Singh in forthcoming magnum opus Padmavati, says the film celebrates India. Speaking about his role as portrayed in the film's trailer, he said,
I think you guys are being very kind because the trailer is, my character is very underplayed. So really you'll discover him in the film. So wait for the film. Picture abhi baki hai mere dost.
But is that a deliberate ploy to underplay your
film? I don't know. Those are not my choices. I mean, those are the choices of the filmmaker. And yeah, I've just given it 200% and yeah, that's it.
Commenting on the continuous opposition by Rajput Karni Sena and others to the film, Shahid said,
All I'll say is that we're ready to release on the 1st of December. I really feel it's a film that everybody will be proud of, every Indian will be proud of, because it celebrates India. It celebrates our culture, it celebrates what we stand for. It shows everybody who is from this country in the most amazing light. That is the endeavor of this film, and I hope that people, I feel that people will truly see that when they see the film. They should really see the film to decide.
Padmavati is one of the biggest film of this year in terms of budget, scale and performances. The film is presented by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures and Bhansali Productions.